salmon trolling setup for running cut plugs.
Weight dropper. Tie your main line to one end of the triangle. Take the bumper of the flasher. Clip this guy right onto the back half of this. Flasher ready to go. Clip this right onto the front of the flasher. Another one that has a bead chain. Clip onto the back end for our leader. Tie the leader that the cut plug comes with, and you would be ready to begin trolling.
And we have our completed